So one question that I get asked a lot is how to increase downpicking speed. And this is how I do it. So first, warm up so you don't hurt yourself. And then try to find a tempo where you can barely play five or seven notes in a row. So da-da-da-da-dun or da-da-da-da-da-dun with a metronome. So just eight notes with a metronome. And for me, I have 300 BPM here. So let's see how it sounds like when I'm doing it.